This is the first fatal British helicopter crash during the Afghan conflict and the third biggest single loss of life for British forces.
Major Marcus Jones here. Your son and commanding officer need to speak to you at your earliest convenience. If you could give me a call back, much appreciated. Many thanks.
Hi Joe, it's Wendy, your sister, remember me? Mum said you're still not returning her calls. You know, you're making it harder for everyone. Anyway, it's Deacon's birthday on Sunday and everyone's hoping to see you there. You know everyone misses you. But I'll get him a card for you anyway. Mum said she sent you some poppy seeds. She said to remind you to water them because we all know what you're like. She's had another letter from your major, Marcus Jones, about James. Apparently he's in a much better condition. You know how Dad would feel if you went to see him. And for God's sakes, Joel, give Mum a call, please.
Wednesday with sunny periods. However, there may be more clouds in the southeast where it will be. After a chilly start, it will be mostly dry on Thursday with some sunny spells.
Joel, it's Mum again. I know this lockdown is getting everybody down. It's driving me nuts. I hope it's not putting too much pressure on you. But I do need you to call me, just for me to know that you're okay. We got another letter from the Major. Cannell has been medically discharged from Stanford Hall. Apparently he's living back near you. Oh, Joel, you know how your dad would appreciate you going to see him. Please answer us, Joel. Just need to know that you're okay. Love, Mum.
There have now been over 10 million reported cases of coronavirus worldwide, and more than 500,000 people worldwide have lost their lives. On average, more than 4,700 people are dying around the world from COVID-19-linked illnesses every 24 hours. That's according to Reuters calculations based on the average for June. That equates to 196 people per hour, or one person every 18 seconds. So in the time it takes to watch a 90-minute soccer match,
thank you.